Welcome. 2018 season here at Brona Speedway.
Street stocks out right now. Green is out. A heat race for the street stocks underway. Jake Trisk out front. Oh, the one going around. Vance Wilson, I think. Wait a minute, he's on the infield. Trying to get him lined up here. Delaware restart. Green is out. Back to heat race racing on our street stock 14. 14 Jake Triska, been having some good runs out here. Got the 28 Brian Brown behind him. That car's for sale. You're looking for a winning car. 28 Brian Brown has that car for sale. 14 Jake Triska trying to hold him off. Brown goes a little wide. Burkowski, the 24, gets to the side of the 56 of Roger Kerr. Jake Triska trying to stretch it out front. Robin, Brian Brown, the 28 right behind him. Brown's got a strong running car here tonight. He's going to try and reel back in the 14. Jake Triska trying to defend that spot. The Emberger having some problems. Cup cars all over the place in turn 3 and 4. Then the 56, Roger Kerr, the station wagon. Seven, Dave Capel, the 24. Cameron Gauske, the cop car on the outside. Paul Denver in the cop car, the zero. Makes a pass. 47, Daniel Paquette. 29. Looks like we're going to have a white flag coming out. 14, Jake Triska trying to hold him off. Last time around, Jake Triska up on the wheel trying to keep Brian Brown behind him for the heat race. Down the back straightaway, Brown going to drive it in. Triska's going to try and hold him off. Out of turn 4 to the checkered flag, the 14, Jake Triska holds off. The 28 of Brian Brown, the 56, Roger Kerr, the 7, Dave Capella, Paul